Hello guys, it's BrokenMindGaming here, back again with Fallout 4. And yeah, I think I'm just gonna jump straight into it and go into the police station. Okay, I think I'm actually gonna go over here though. This is quite near. I have like 400, 500 cells. I thought I had like 400. I had more than I thought. Wow. There's a radio over here. Okay. Okay. Okay, anything here? No, we're fine, we're fine. Huh? Keys. 12. Look for like very... No. Laws are good. Open encrypt message. B20B-263. The reports of the institute communications are being intercepted. Until we have inspected all locations, communication must be restricted to our encrypted service terminals. Only in addition, your penthouse quarters is being cleared for any listening devices, and the new locks are being changed. The location of the new key will be provided upon mission completion. Your next target are two synths that escaped the Institute and have gone into hiding in the Commonwealth. R3-11 and PR-15 or 15. They are highly dangerous, so their disposal must be necessary. Recon teams have confirmed notable sightings of them together near Fairlane Hill Estates. This is odd behavior for the synths. You have had their memory wiped, so it is imperative that this is handled immediately. Little else is known about their assumed identities, their whereabouts, or where they may, or what they might be planning. Continue operating under the disguise, I'm guessing, of detective to obtain information you can, or any information, dang. Report back when the targets have been reclaimed or otherwise neutralized. End message. Did I get like a new... some data, right? Also, we still need to go to Diamond City anyway. But I'm gonna go... Pickman. Pickman's calling card. So these guys are dead with a calling card. All right. Assassinated. I'm guessing at least. You know what, I'm gonna go quickly loot this, and then I'm gonna go to Damned Sea. So I may cut back. When something interesting happens, or I'm over at Bam City. I'm gonna leave you for later. What is it, boy? What is it? Not worth it. I think I found Diamond in City. Found it, found MC. Was this close to Diamond City? Wow. Don't remember Diamond City being this big. Dang. No, sorry for the squeaking. Who is that in there?
Sounds good. Let's go.
Great day in Diamond City.
Who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slander. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that critter scrapped for parts.
Yeah.
No, I have to get going. I'm sorry, Diamond City Security doesn't have time to help, but I'm sure Mr. Valentine charges a reasonable fee.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want truth. What's the real reason security investigates?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. I'm impressed. Not everyone can claw information on McDonough's tight fisted hands. Why don't you stop by my office after you sit down? Just for a minute, soon.
Oh. I'm not doing that quest. At least not yet. I need to go find Nick Valentine. Alright, so I'm gonna have to try and find him. Be an interesting episode. Well, any of the vendors out?
What do you sell?
Oh, everything. Miss Burner prizes herself on being a collector of modern continents from all over the commonwealth. We also buy any unwanted items on your person. And we're open 24 hours a day.
Night. Machete. Got a lot of machine guns. Wastelander. Okay. A bit too much for me. Right away, so expensive. Captain Cosmos toy box. Junk. And ammo. It's not like shotgun shells. Nah, it's not worth it. So where's Nick? Gonna go exploring. Detective. Oh, he's gone.
Don't worry. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working the case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman. They tracked them down to their hideout in Kirk Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as caves. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'm gonna ask Bonnie. Subway. Oh, Nick and Jerry. There we go. Let's go to Park Street Station. Don't know if I should be doing this quest right now, but it's all good. Because I'm most likely going to die to something stupid anyway.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision you ever made. Look at them. They got whacked.
What?
Oh, that is so much nice.
Ba-ba-da. Oh, okay. 10 millimeter. Did you? There's a lot of stuff here. Alright, let's... There we go. Is there any money around here? Bro, this guy was trying to drink gasoline without anybody knowing. Dang, bro. So sad. Oh. Who put a grenade in the bathroom, bro? Oh, looks like someone was trying to unplunge the toilet. Yeah, I can go through. I never knew this was a room. The more you know. Clearing my throat. I can sleep here? No way. Damn it. I'm gonna take this lantern with me. Take the lantern with me. Why me the lantern? You'll be safe with me if I put you in my inventory. A submachine gun, I will take you. Who knows, caps? Or, well, something better than caps, I guess. Better damage. More coolant. I can't bother to go down there. Let's advance forward. Okay, there's nothing of interest in here. Hello? Oh, I need to. Yes. I have like 27 stim packs. I am rolling. You know what I really should have? I should have probably like modified my armor. Let me in. Let me in. Punch that damn button. Punch it. Yay. Time to ruin a whole vault's life. I'm only here for only money and caps and money. Nice. I need a pencil. Let's go up. We will become more fortunate and get a fortune like none other. Yes, I'm really using rats. It's just so satisfying. So satisfying. Well, actually, I think that's enough for this video, to be fair. And if you liked the video, well, you can like the video quite literally, and I was gonna get maybe nauseous, but yeah, subscribe and share, I guess, if you want to. I don't really care what you do, and see you all next time. See ya.